See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Roaches' pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Relax. Roaches get at this kind of warfare. Others won't come out to the roaches. Hunch rider in full plate. That's another story.
Thank you. Not that I don't trust this invisibility ship. We should keep our distance from those creatures.
Problem solved. See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spells wane. We're becoming visible.
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside!
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Geralt!
Yeah.
head back. Detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Shut the gate!